shameful that here in Cowessess and across the country, children died because of the policy of residential schools.